This world that we live has many different faces. This life that we live takes us many different places. In this world that we live, there's different cultures and races. Billions living lives at their own different paces. Billions of worlds that cross and intersect on a daily basis. Life becomes real, it's just one of those phases. You know, our lives are real. You know they are too. And we all have a story to tell, whether we've been living in heaven or hell, and that's all swell, but we never take the time to listen to them. Because most of the time we're caught up in our own troubles and affairs, our emotions and our fears, and most of the time it seems as if we never seem to care. So just for now, have a moment to spare. Step out of your mind and look around and tell me what you find. Tell me what you see. Tell me what you believe. Tell me what you believe you see and tell me what you believe it to mean. And I'll tell you what it means to me. Because everywhere you go, there's a life being lived. Everywhere you look, there's a story being written. Everywhere you go, there's a tale being told. And that's the beginning. Let me tell you what I envision. Let me tell you what I see. What I see is a world full of people who are the same and as different as everyone else. What I see is a world full of people who are perfectly perfect and born with a purpose. What I see are many different colors and faces of people of different cultures and races in a world that's anything but basic. But let's face it. Most of the time we're caught up in our own troubles and affairs, our emotions and our fears, and most of the time it seems as if we never seem to care. Caught up in a world we created and made. Caught up in the struggles of our day-to-day, so much so that when we seem to step back, it might seem as if we might be slipping away, so listen today. We are the authors of our own tales. Our stories aren't as good as the plots that we write. Only we can decide what our life is like because we all have to tell the stories of our lives. We all have a story to tell. So what if we can see the world through another man's eyes? If we can see the world through another man's eyes, then maybe we wouldn't feel so alone. Maybe our hearts would be made of stone and maybe this world will be a place called home. Now I'm not telling you to feel sorry for me, nor to take my words as some sort of self-fulfilling prophecy, but just consider this. Maybe the world isn't as dark as we make it to be. And maybe we're not at the edge of insanity. Because you'll have a little something called humanity. As hard as that may be to believe, but please, share it. Thank you.